When I was a young boy, I was honest and I had more self-control. If I was tempted, I would run. Then when I got older, I began to lie to get exactly what I wanted when I wanted it. And I wanted it. Now I'm having trouble differentiating between what I want and what I need to make me happy. So instead of thinking, I just act before I have a chance to contemplate the consequence of action.
My conscience hitting ground, and I will turn off, and I will shut down, become a girl, the restless in my